today we're going to prove 2 is equal to 1. Assume A is equal to B. A squared is equal to A times B. A squared minus B squared is equal to AB minus B squared. Factoring out, we have A minus B times A plus B is equal to the same thing as A minus B times B. Factor out A minus B from both sides, we're left with A plus B is equal to B. Since A is equal to B, we can write B plus B is equal to B. 2B is equal to B. Cross out the B. 2 is equal to 1. Q, E, D.